She's a local, remember? She'll be fine.
You know, she's actually pretty cool. I feel bad saying this, but after what happened back home, I just kind of assumed no one in Avalanche could be trusted. Like, they were all the same as the ones I fought.
Yeah, I can imagine.
But it looks like Avalanche has changed a lot since that went down, huh?
This is over. You're getting it good. Enjoy your freedom while you can.